Well, a big drug bust landing two men behind bars, and police say they were both carrying more than a million fentanyl pills. A 26-year-old and 21-year-old, these two right here, both facing several charges. Now, Phoenix police say officers found the drugs inside one of their trucks during a traffic stop. Detectives also discovering a large bag with two boxes of fentanyl. They then searched the homes there and found more suitcases and bags filled with the fentanyl pills as well.